doing some obedience with rust under environmental distractions. Here I'm using the sprinkler as a different type of distraction. So he's getting wet, and he's supposed to stay on a heel. He doesn't mind the water, so it's not that big of a deal for him. But it was more of a big deal for me because I was the one getting wet, getting water all over my face.